we are going to spotlight the top pop songs of the years 1985 through 1990. We looked at several year-end surveys from these years and found the top song of the year. And the biggest hit of 1985 was the biggest selling single of the 1980s, a charity single that featured 45 American singing stars performing on a hit song to help feed the starving people of Africa. It's USA for Africa, and we are the world.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We could go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere we'll soon make a change.
We are a part of God's great big family.
And the truth, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
So we all must lend a helping hand. We are the world. We are the children.
We are the ones to make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
Done and out, and there seems no hope at all.
The top hit of 1985, We Are the World by USA for Africa. These are songs that became the top hits of calendar years 1985 through 1990. Another charity hit topped the 1986 chart. It was made to help raise money to combat the deadly disease, AIDS. Dionne Warwick, Stevie Wonder, Elton John, and Gladys Knight combined on That's What Friends Are For.
And I never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try. Feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for good times and bad times. I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Well, you came in loving me, and now there's so much more I see. And so by the way, I thank you. Oh, and then for the times when we're apart, well then close your eyes and know the words are coming from my heart. And then if you can remember, oh, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. In good times, in bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. Oh, that's what friends.
Dionne and Friends, and That's What Friends Are For, the number one hit of 1986. These songs are the top ones from the years 1985 through 1990 after reviewing year-end surveys from these years. 1987's big hits was a power ballad that had a haunting sound, and it starts with a soft vocal and eventually turns into a hard rock chorus. Alone, by the Seattle group called Heart.
Lying through the room's pitch dark.
wonder where you are tonight. No answer on the telephone. And the night goes by so very slow. Oh, I hope that it won't end alone.
Top song of 1987, Alone by Heart. Continuing on, looking at the top pop hits of the years 1985 through 1990. A blues pop song became 1988's biggest. It sounded a lot like I'm a Roadrunner by Junior Walker and the All-Stars. It's Roll With It by Englishman Steve Winwood.
Thank you.
Winwood's Rollin' With It, singing the top song of the year 1988. Our review of the top pop songs of each calendar year between 1985 and 1990, after looking at several year-end music surveys from these years. And in 1989, the top song was written by Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis, an R&B hit that became one of Janet Jackson's biggest hits, Miss You Much. Janet Jackson with 1989's top pop song, Miss You Much. The top pop hits of 1985 through 1990 is our subject here. And the breakthrough single for one of the top five recording acts of the entire rock era, which runs from 1955 to the present, became 1990's top pop song. It features pop and R&B influences, and it demonstrates this 20-year-old singer's wide vocal range. The song describes a past and present relationship with a lover. Vision of Love, Mariah Carey.
Treated me kind,
desperation to the one that was waiting for me. It took so long, still I believed somehow the one that I needed would find me eventually. I had a vision of love, and it was all that you've given to me.
The second top female solo singer of the rock era behind Madonna, Mariah Carey, singing the number one song of the year 1990, Vision of Love. And that wraps up our special here. What we've done, we've highlighted the biggest pop songs of each calendar year between 1985 and 1990 after reviewing several year-end surveys from those years.